he just speaks.
This is the religion of America. That's make America great again. A bunch of child molesting faggots.
That's right.
Just like your damn Donald Trump.
That's right.
If you Google, go on YouTube, and you see your faggot president kissing Giuliani when Giuliani dressed like a drag queen.
That's right.
A damn faggot.
That's right.
That's all he is. A bunch of pedophiles.
That's right.
You want to talk about R. Kelly. Why we don't talk about the Catholic Church?
Right.
Why we don't talk about the Roman Catholic Church?
That's right.
And especially you so-called Hispanics and Negroes, you got no business calling yourself a Roman Catholic.
That's right.
When's the last time? When's the last time you've been a Roman? You've been a Rome. When's the last time you so-called Blacks, Hispanics been a Rome?
That's right. But now, now he being an Uncle Tom.
Uncle Tomahawk.
That's right.
Don't be an Uncle Tomahawk.
That's right.
Don't be. You don't want to do that. You don't want to do that, brother. Don't
our people
that.
Always
you,
want to get
you,
physical.
You jumping up. You jumping
our
up.
Our people
don't
always
want to
get physical, man.
Because you want a coon now. You want a coon now. Ain't no coon here. You might as well put on one of them red hats.
You might as well put on
one of them red hats. You're a simple Uncle Tom. That's right. I hear you.
See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying?
But he preaching the hate.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at this. Dumbass nigga, man. Dumbass nigga, man.
Nah, he ain't doing that.
Stupid ass niggas, man.
Uncle Tomahawks.
Get dumbass out of here, man.
In the condition that we in. I ain't
playing with this nigga, man.
I'm telling you, you about to be scared. I damn right I ain't God. I'm warning you, nigga. I'm warning you, nigga. That's right. I'm not. I'm not.
Shut your big ass mouth.
Speak like that to your parents.
My parents are dead.
Well, then speak like that to them.
Let me ask you something. Like hold on. Let me ask you something. Let me ask you something, Doc. Why you ain't? You got all these dirty ass crackers behind you with a red Make America Great hat again on, and your coon ass, you wanna fight your brothers.
Right.
You got all these racist bastards red, you nigga.
Right.
You nigga, with all these crackers with racist ass Make America Great hats on, and you gonna talk about you gonna get violent with us. Get your old Uncle Tom ass out of here. Get your Uncle Tom ass out of here. Get your Super Sambo ass out of here.